Yeah, so we're here today with Voltaren, and we've been at the stadium, Forsyth Barr Stadium, so we did a bit there for TV, and now we're at King's High School, and we're catching up with the headmaster, Dan Reddick, and a few of the First 15 members, so that'll be great to catch up with them. And we're doing this just to connect back to King's High School. I went to King's High School, so I got some good memories from the school, and just looking forward to catching up with a few familiar faces. Yeah, I think I had, you know, some really good coaches when I came through Kings, and I probably learnt a lot about work ethic and making sure that, you know, I was taking a bit of time to get better at being a rugby player. I enjoyed it, other sports at school, and I think I just got a passion for probably sport in general when I was at the school, which was something that I took into life after I left King's High School. Yeah, I think probably the best advice that you probably could be given, or that I was given, is that if you do what everyone else is doing, then you're just going to be the same as them. So I think you've got to sometimes think differently, and you've got to do things a bit differently to get ahead. Yeah, so it's a balance to get both your academic studies and your sporting career, making sure that they both sort of link up really well. I think you've got to take a bit of time to do both, and when you're at school you probably don't get a handle on exactly what you need to be doing for both, but you slowly pick it up and slowly realise that if you plan your weeks and you plan when you're going to do things, then that helps out a lot. Something that I would probably say to them is that they need to make sure that if they're really passionate about it, that they get out and they do a bit of extra work, and keep learning and keep taking a couple of key things from different people, because they'll have, I'm sure, a lot of people that will influence their rugby or another sport that they'll want to pursue. So I reckon they just find what they're really passionate about and then just run with that.